Hello there, and welcome back to Strategy Command, World War II, World at War, as we continue our fight to the last bullet against Axis AI on Expert difficulty level, without bonus experience points. And so far, so good. April 26, 1940, the war of course all just begun, and in about a year and a few months, that's the time that we have to hold to this beautiful land that is ours. Ours alone, no one has claimed to it. And we will not give up on it. Not even a piece of it will be given freely. So now, maybe except these knights and monarch. But now let's move on to the next step, shall we? Yes, Tsingtao. Yes, yes, you were liberated. Yep, you shall suffer even further. British national morale is boosted by having Winston Churchill as Prime Minister. Yes, we are going to occupy Iceland because it's income. Iceland is now allies. Yes, we are going to say that. I don't even know why, but okay, let's say yes. Okay. I think even if we enter Germany, it would happen, so it's not well too much about it. Occupy islands, yes, good, good. UK garrisons, Iceland prepares for war, and here you go, the mighty Iceland is here, and Hubal is dead. Oh, that is huge deal. That is very huge. Amphibious warfare, very nice. Amphibious warfare, nice as well. Infantry weapons for France, that's so big. And this is the income from capitals of minors. Thank you for your effort. Now that's okay. Chinese income is getting higher, and Japanese is getting lower by every passing moment. Infantry weapons for France is a huge deal, believe me. That breakthrough. Let's see if Italy will join now. I don't think so, but in next turn it should be the third. Oh, and here we go, because we've got spotting range, don't we? Help yourself. Okay, that's exactly what I wanted to see. So Kriegsmarine is coming to play with us. And they pick a very interesting target. Because it just hurts themselves, not me. We got one destroyer in here to deal with that pesky maneuvers. Yeah, you will die. You will die as well. Well, with that being cut off, they will be at zero next turn. Yeah, we kill them all. Kill them and do not give in. Not at all. Oh, that's so sad, my friend. That's so sad. They are all going to die. Good, good. Attack them with my air power, please. With your air power, not mine. Survive all the air power attacks, please. Yeah, three and one more, I believe. Okay, that's good. That's good. They will have to waste one more attack. No, 2 points. I did not agree to that. Beautiful. That's more like it. Yeah, we've got one more. Didn't work as well as we expected. That's okay in my book. Now it's time to attach him to fighter because we need some escorts most likely. And now the Hague is gone. We got 4 entrenchment on this fortification. And that's good because he moved here and he won't be able to move and attack Lille now. And he lost point, which is amazing because he might reinforce. Ooh, we are getting frisky, aren't we? Well, you are not ready yet. Oh, no, hold. You've got entrenchment, you are in the forest after all. Hold your da. Oh! That's a bad start if you lose him now. Ow! French army is gone. Question is, can they advance into D6 with anything? They can. Oh, this is bad stuff because now this guy is on the front line. 4 points. Ooh. Don't fighter me, please. So they've broken through and the AI is doing better job than they did the last time I played it. But we'll continue our fight anyway. One hex is only that, one hex. Now, let's see. That's a good start for me. Him being in here is also great. Yeah, reinforce, we are going to bypass you anyway. Tanks is coming. Tanks are here. They are here as well. They are going for this core. Okay. Hold your ground. I know it's tough. I know it is. But they might reinforce next turn. Let's see what they have going on. Okay, one last ditch attempt. Well, too late to save this city now. Then, okay, thinking. Let's see it. It's a damn shame it's the 10th of May because my fortification will be not completed. French morale suffers from the German Blitzkrieg. Not surprising there, Belgium and Netherlands will surrender. You do. 112 MPPs, that's about right. Yeah, you are changing them to the right or in a correct direction, I guess. And 2 extra units just appeared. But because there is a lot of units here, they are out of my sight. Okay. So we have to deal with that situation. Italy prepares for war. Okay, so they will join next. Yeah, we know about this one. The fall of Belgium spreads fear through the French forces. Well, it should. As you can see, it affects their morale. They were all white and they are not anymore. So this is the moment of test now. Allied raiders disrupt Norway, German convoys, that's about right. Capture Eben and Aela. A bit late, but okay. Calculating supply, you say. Let's see it then. First corps, first army, 9th army. Netherlands and France. Yeah. Fighter is being prepared. We have to ground it first. Just like that. Ground. Now that's a bit of an issue, but I'm going to assume he can survive. With this being the only attachments around here. But of course, this is an issue as well. So we need to swap them around. But the question is who, and we need to do that one. So we can do something with 3 points. We can move into this hex and swap them around. But it would leave that guy open. Which is obviously not good. Because we cannot reinforce. We can reinforce him, but his readiness is not that great, as you can see. Let's take a look at that though. That's a lot of MPPs. Yeah. Well, let's think about it. Now you have to go. Let's detach you, detach, because we need to move south. To attach to all sort of other... Really? We are not in range of them? That's a bad news, if that is the case. Okay, that's a bit of a problem, because we need to move even further south then. They are not ready yet, as you can see. Now, so, do we hold? I think we do. Damn it, that's a tough call. Well, we have to do something like that. Who are you attaching to? Yeah. Good. That we'll have to do. We'll have to hold. The support of my reinforcements, and you must hold as well. For the next turn, you've got much needed. Reinforcements. Not reinforcements, but fortification. Now, we have just enough to transport you away. Actually, it's a bit weird that I start in here, but you know what? Why the hell not? Let's send you here nicely, because we need units. And let's send you out as well, before I do anything else. Let's go. Go in. Now, what else do we see here? Nothing really. It's time to send my ships. Well, here for now. It's a bit risky because they can be bombed, but if they can be bombed, then it's good because they are going to be bombed. It's not anything else. And we kind of need to deal with that situation. Now we're going to move a little bit more. Lean into here. Escape the grasp of the sap. Yeah. And let's do just that. Hello? Just that, so they are wondering what's going on. Oh. Let's do other ship stuff. While I am at it, so now the trap of Mogadishu. So we need to consider that they have extra range. So now this hex is good. Let's do that. Actually, let's do that one. And we hope that it will deploy here, obviously. I mean, that's pretty obvious with what we have going on around here. Now you need to reinforce. Okay. You need to reinforce, I would have forgotten about you. Not doing too great, are you? That's your kind of job, to remain strong against the tide. They don't have enough surface to be efficient. Can even try to bombard you to force you to reinforce. That is an idea. But I'm not going to do that yet. We don't need you attached, you need to be attached. They might try something. Yeah, we need to survive past these few turns because it's important. It's imperative that we do not lose when they have lower morale. And then we'll be all good to go. Now, how about you? Well, we are kind of done, so we might move some of you out. Okay, that's right. The trek continues. It is on the way. The tank is almost here as well. Here you go. For now. Now, Soviet research. Let's take a look at it. Yeah. Armored warfare, it's time for you. To deliver what is needed to be delivered. United States. And so close to Lend-Lease, but so far. Yeah, let's do that one. And amphibious warfare next. Infantry warfare then, command and control. No, it's not really that useful. Pretty much only just those, I guess. To destroy Japanese national morale. Now 141, so I was mistaken. We cannot buy the Indian Corps. We can buy a garrison. That's not what I want. But we've got finally HQ, which will transport to where it's needed. Now you as well. That's a good spot, I'd say. It is fine. Now. 151. All of those ships except you are upgraded. So let's upgrade you. And let's enjoy the Italians coming in into this war. Let's move you up there. Now you can upgrade, or we can push you closer to the border. We are in range of Tobruk, so might as well upgrade you with anti-aircraft defense. And I'm considering this situation, this grave, very grave situation. And I wonder whether I should use my two cores to transport them to the Europe. Maybe that is the course of action that might be taken. You will fight in here with not Chinese, with Indian forces. You know what? Why the hell not? We might do that as well. It will be a tad bit late, but it does not matter. Let's go. Boys, let's go. Now that's it. That's a bit dangerous. So you know what? We are going to leave you. Who to leave? You are good against sub, you are not good against that much. We'll leave you for scouting purposes here. If the whether the destroyer will appear here and you will be moved to port of Alexandria. Because you have 9 supply. That's fine. That will be also. Well, you cannot reach that far anyway, because you start from the wrong side of the Malaya Peninsula. You can go only so far. Okay. That's nice. So we are done with everyone except China. So let's go. Now we have slaughtered you. You have slaughtered you. You will regain your strength with time. It's not like you are in danger, so let's reinforce you first. By a tiny, small point. Now let's take a look at attachments. You can reach how far here. We probably do not need you though. So let's go and kill this unit off. The first few attacks. Prepared attacks. Oh, that's just a thing of beauty you've done here. You're amazing as per usual. Now let's finish him off. Easy kill. That's fine. Need to break their line, but that's also fine. That's also fine. That's not fine. You might need you actually in the south. Lucky one time? No. Well, so be it. That's more like it and lucky. Ooh, really? Wow. We just need one more unit past it. We can reinforce you. We are not attacking this guy. So we can move here and attack this core. This garrison, I mean. And still we have two units. Now their coastline is cut off. So supplies are coming from here and it's not that much. 3, 2, 1, 0. So he will be dead next time. Speaking of those who are dead, you shall be fine. Yeah, you will be fine. Because we move you here. We move you in here and finish him off. Or do we? We can do that. Now they have zone of control. But it does not matter. As we enter the city, now you are enjoying very Well, you are already at zero, so you are not enjoying it very much, but we will now push to D6, because we are adjacent to port, which means they are getting supply from Shanghai only, and you are not at 5 strength because of that. Now we can move into Nanjing, and that's something we can start with. They entrench you, and now you have an extra point that you can use, don't you? Yeah. That's nice. So you'll enjoy your 2 supply next turn, if my calculations are correct. Now you can push here. It shall be 10. Six from here, 9, 8, 7, 6, because it's fields. Well, even no, because those are mountains. So we have to. I think we have to sit in here, but we can take a look. Oh, Changsha, 9, 8, 9, 8, 7, 6. These are mountains, so I guess it's 8. Let's hit it again. Yeah, so that's worse than what it was. How it was? Let's move you back to the correct location. Well, not now. Hello! Hello there! What is going on? Don't lag like that on me. Now, we are pushing toward Tianjin from 2 directions. Oh, because that's exactly what I want to see. This guy in here. You move into D6. I would love to push you further, but it's not going to happen. Let's push you as far as we can get you. Now you move here to make sure that those guys are still sitting nice and they need to sit. Now that's a freebie, so we might as well do it. And we need to push with one more unit here. Like here, yeah. Or even here. Do we? No. Retreat here. Because I need to protect my HQ. You will have 0 supply, so you cannot move. But you, my dude, we need to provide supply to those guys. As you can see, most likely. Ten at its field, so you shall be able to provide them with much needed income. Yeah. And just let's guarantee that you are at the capacity we need you to be at. Let's reinforce. Now the question is, can we break his zone of control next turn? Because that would help me a lot. I know it might not seem worth it, but I will do it anyway. 1.1, okay, that's great. And we cannot really do that. If we can break his own of control next turn, we'll be able to move this guy directly to Tianjin. Now, let's take a look at you though. We'll move here to provide you with better supply, as we will push there. Well, only one hex. Let's not move too crazily. yet. And let's hope that it will indeed work the way I expect it to work. So next step, we focus down this guy with all my power and might. How far can you go? Let's move you here then. Entrenchment 0, no point in doing that. Let's bring you to better supply. So it will happen. Then break through him, lose his own control, we move him and him, take out Tienzin, hopefully. Destroy his zone of control, we've got plenty of units to do that. And he will have enough points to move into Tienzin. They will be cut off in Xinyuan with, well, free supply they will have, or two. That is the plan at least. Whether it will work, we shall see. Nine. Let's not worry about it too much. Okay, 93, 116, that's fine, 77 points. What to do with those? Not really that much, I think. You might need some for reinforcements. Have I actually set you to fight? No. Let's set you to correct mode. And you will need to recover. Let's take a look at the reports, and I know what I'm going to do with those MPPs. I would have forgotten, almost. National morale, that's Japanese. German, that's about right. British, 11.7, that's good. 66, yeah. In Italy to join recovery morale. Into this HQ to attach to those guys because they desperately need it. And we'll have to find some reinforcements for them as well at some stage. But we are doing maybe not okay like the pure value of it worked, but we are doing fine. Sedan being lost is a bit of an issue, but hopefully they will reinforce. We put my special forces unit in here and we hold in this fortification. Well, that gives a lot of room onto this unit, which is unfortunate, but we have to deal with what we are given, right? And we are given that. So let's not forget to invest my diploma into Spain. Because that is a danger. We need to respect. We need to respect it indeed. Yeah. So let's look at the reports once more. Research diplomacy. Yeah. All cheats, they are going into Spain. Full on. National morale. Chinese. How is Chinese national morale? Okay. That's worse than I expected, but we will get it back. That's what we start from. Nanjing, Wuhan, and we'll continue our conquests. MVPs, that's about right. And that's also about right. That's not that great, though. Of course, we cannot really suffer those losses, but most of them were actually in here, and only now we start losing points in French proper. But, it is the way of the game. So we will continue our fight from here. Nice entrenchment. This guy is covered with anti-aircraft gun, this guy is not. That's a myth. Myth? Well, it is what it is. Maybe buying another anti-aircraft gun is the way to go early on. I don't know. I would have to actually think about it. What we know is that next turn we will begin our fight for French national morale in the Mediterranean. We will start pushing for Tobruk as well. And our reinforcements will arrive, which of some of them might be sent into France. We'll see. We'll see how it will go. So far, so good. So, thank you for watching. As we continue our fight to the last bullet against Axis AI in our for French. Well, what was it? Vive la France! Yeah, it is. So, thank you for watching. I will see you next time.